Guys, today I'll show you how to transfer music to iPad using a PowerSoft phone manager. First, launch the application and connect the iPad to the computer. Once connected, just simply go to music and then click the import button so that you may add the music. The song will then be saved on your iPad. Once done, go back to My Phone tab. And then click the disconnect button to disconnect the iPad. And that is how you can transfer music to iPad using a PowerSoft phone manager.